Hello everyone, I'm Hannah, an English teacher at Virtually Fluent. Today we are in my living room, so listen out for all that key living room vocabulary. This is the sofa, and this is basically a really big and comfortable chair. And on top of my sofa, I have lots of these. These are cushions, normally for decoration. And one more thing is this, which is a big blanket. I also have another blanket down here. When you get cold, you can wrap yourself in the blanket. The two main activities I do in the living room are watch the TV and read a book. This is my television, and on my television I watch DVDs, television programs, and films, or in American English, movies. The other activity I do in my living room is read a book. You can see I have lots of books here. And we have an individual piece of solid material here. This is a shelf, and when you have books on this shelf, it's called a bookshelf. If this piece of material does not have books, it has something else, it's simply a shelf. You can see over here we have lots of different shelves with no books. Over here is another bookshelf. This is a little bit different. We have lots of individual bookshelves together. This is called a bookcase. So this is a bookshelf, and all this is a bookcase. You will also notice this table in the middle of my living room. This is a coffee table, a very small table, and you do not eat at this table. It's very useful for a cup of coffee or a mug of tea or to put a book on. So this small, useful table is a coffee table. There are two more important things you need to know in the living room. Firstly is this, which is a lamp. You can turn the lamp off and you can turn the lamp on. This provides light in a room. And the final thing is this piece of material down here, which is called a rug. This black and white area is a rug. Be careful with the difference between a rug and a carpet. A carpet is material that covers the entire floor. In my room, this brown material is the carpet. And a rug is a smaller piece of material on top of a carpet or a wooden floor. So the brown one is a carpet and the black and white one is a rug. Let's quickly review all this living room vocabulary. Sofa, cushion, blanket, coffee table, lamp, bookshelf, bookcase, television, rug, and carpet. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn notifications on to see lots more videos of using English in everyday situations. You can also find us on Facebook, LinkedIn, and Instagram, where I post on a daily basis to help you learn and improve your English. This is Hannah at Virtually Fluent, bringing English to life.